You're welcome. Today we are going to treat another important topic that says Importance of Prosperity Part 2. Importance of Prosperity Part 2. Last time, in the last video, we treated Part 1. We're looking at Part 2. So, when you become prosperous, one of the importance is that you become a role model. You become a role model. Every prosperous man is a role model. You know, you become somebody people will emulate. You know, they want to make a reference, they call you. They want to say something, they call you. You know, you become an example to others. An exemplary to other people. Someone that people can emulate and imitate. So that is one of the importance of prosperity. And number two is that when you become prosperous, another importance is that you become a joyful person. You have peace of mind. When you become prosperous, you enjoy peace of mind. Every prosperous man that made his money in a genuine way is always peaceful. He has peace of mind. There's nothing that troubles him apart from those that made their own on the other side. They have all the money, but they don't have peace. But they have made, if you make your money in the right way, you have peace of mind. You'll be happy. No matter comes, what happens, you'll be happy. So another important of prosperity, when you become prosperous, automatically you will attract men like you. You will attract men in the same level like you. He said, you know, big man talk to big man. When you become prosperous, the other big men would like to have something with you. No big man wants to, you know, talk to a poor man. So one of the things that happens when you become prosperous is that you have a level, and people in that the same level will be your friends. And you talk to them, you want to do business, you do with them. Another important of prosperity, when you become prosperous, another thing that happens to you is that your prayer points will reduce. Your prayer points will reduce. Before, if you are praying for, you know, accommodation, you are praying for money, you are praying for many things. When you become prosperous, you no longer pray for money because money will be available. Your prayer points will reduce. You no longer talk of prosperity because already you are prosperous. You talk about other things. So another prosperity, finally, another important of prosperity is that what? You speak in cash when others are speaking in tongues. When men speak in cash, you don't speak in tongues when people are speaking in cash. So as a prosperous man, you're always ready to bring money. When they say, let us contribute 20,000, you say, 20,000? We can make it 30,000. These are all the benefits you can get when you become a prosperous man. Thank you. God bless you. Watch out our next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscription is free.
Is this your first time visiting my channel? Please like. Click on the red subscribe button and the bell close to it. Subscription is free. Thank you.